Yeah, we got Uncle Murder wrap up 2023 part two. Let's get it.
Great Sean on the beat, by the way.
Just did 100 shows. I'm fresh off that final lap tour with my nigga 50. All my money up. Happy New Year. It's like I gotta do this shit. Y'all won't let me retire. I'm part of the holidays now, just like Mariah. For the last 6 months, I've been touring with 50. But all y'all waiting for me to do is talk about Diddy. Y'all know what happened. Y'all know what happened, but y'all don't care. Y'all still want me to talk about the shit every year.
Uh-oh. Like, we finna get some facts out here.
Crazy, crazy, sick, crazy. Crazy, crazy, sick, crazy. Take the piggyback on shit again. Bitch doing interviews on a Tupac dick again. Will Smith need a new wife. I hope he find him once he embarrassing.
Man, hey, Uncle Murder. Uncle Murder, shout out Uncle Murder, man. Hey, I don't know. He already coming out the gate.
The family like T.I. and Tiny Son.
You are embarrassing yourself and the family.
She need to get choked up, it might make her stop. She said, I got back together when you smacked Chris Rock. She really want her name to be Jada Pinkett Smith Shakur. I used to want that Jada and Will love, not no more. I be trying to chill, but hey, yeah, y'all get me started. Will Smith got caught getting fucked by Dwayne Martin.
I was wondering if I could fuck you.
That's where his best friend had told Tasha K. We been hearing rumors about them niggas being gay. Jada probably know it's true, people demean it. That's probably why she went and fucked around with August Arcena. Then she found out he gay and he like men too. Now I'm thinking about all the shit that Jada been through. That's why she don't give a fuck how Will Smith be feeling. The nigga Keefe D got locked up for Tupac killing. 20-something years later, they finally saw the shooting. Keefe D out here saying Puff paid him to do it. I know the nigga Puff, like, why the fuck he said.
Whoa. Hey, I don't know who Uncle Murder is really, but hey, I need to watch out for him. So something happened to him. Not gonna lie. And he spilling too much. He gained too many oppositions, man.
And that Carissa won the BET award, we all know you paid for that. I mean, he is fucker, so fuck it. Is he wrong? She a freak. She got him open. That bitch like getting peed on.
You got to.
What?
Take a shot.
If you
like, go to shower, I do.
See a real asshole. We all knew she was nasty. I wonder how she feel now knowing what Puff did to Cassie. He raped her, beat her up, made a fuck male prostitute. She sued you for 30 mil. Wonder how much she got from you. You settled in 24 hours. You gave for that bread. Young Jock said you the reason she had to save her head. Cassie really had Diddy out here bugging. He threw a kid Cuddy call when he found out they was fucking.
No. I thought we were fucking friends. I thought we were fucking friends. You get the fuck out of here.
He was controlling her.
Hey, he spending a lot, and I'm not gonna lie. And this all gotta be fixed, cause it's still up. But yeah, watch out for my bro, safety.
He had her some scared shit, paying other niggas to fuck her while he watched out some weird shit. I'm like, did he do it? Did he drug her? Did he rape her? If you ain't do this shit, did he? Why did you pay? I'm like, did he do it? Did he drug her? Did he rape her? If you ain't do this shit, did he? Why did you pay? I'm like, did he do it? Did he drug her? Did he rape her? If you ain't do this shit, did he? Why did you? You was an icon, nigga, you ruined it. Did he documentary coming out? 50 Cent shooting it.
You ready? Check this out.
I think it's called Diddy Not or Diddy Do the Shit. Now his son throwing up gang signs, doing stupid shit. Mr. Take That was taking vagina. You even gang raped a 17-year-old minor. Everybody snitching on you, this shit ain't going well. You even try to get the acting nigga up in your hotel. 3 a.m, Diddy, what the fuck are you trying to do? You was by yourself, you wanted him to come catch a vibe with you. You're looking like R. Kelly, can't even lie to you, nigga. 18 brands decided to cut ties with you. You had to leave a vote cause your image is tarnished. And that R&B album that you put out was garbage. Even you and Aaron Hall got hit with a case together. In that interview he did with Vlad, they making shit look no better.
Now everybody know me.
Yeah.
So everybody know if I say it, I'm a fucker to death. I like the fucking public, you feel me?
Yeah.
So niggas can't say nothing about it. Them square ass niggas, them precious cake, little dick niggas.
Yeah.
I like for them niggas to see how I fuck. Like, you speak to Jodeci or Puffy or any of them niggas. Yeah. They been at my house. They all see me fuck. They all know I'm a big nigga.
You been real quiet, Puff. Why you ain't say shit?
Whoa.
fucking TD Jakes was up in your parties doing gay shit. Ever since Cassie made those allegations, everybody been getting hit with sexual assault cases. Denzel for his cases on all of you motherfuckers. Off Pierre, Jamie Foxx, yeah, all of you motherfuckers. Even Cuba Gooding Jr. has some new cases brought up. Even the mayor of New York, Eric Adams, got caught up. That's good for him. I ain't never liked that motherfucker. This the second investigation that they got him under. And I heard that nigga married. I know his wife mad. The fans took his cell phones and all his iPads. Did he make his shit hide? Everybody going down. Since Cassie got paid, everybody wants some money now. You know, did he do it? Did he drug her? Did he rape her? If you ain't do this shit, did he? Why did you pay her? Y'all know I had to do this shit. Y'all won't let me retire. I'm part of the holidays now, just like Mariah. I disrespect niggas respectfully. These niggas ain't gonna do shit. Ain't nobody checking me. Y'all heard what happened. Y'all know what happened, but y'all don't care. Y'all still want me to talk about this shit, ain't ya? Crazy, crazy, sick, crazy. Crazy, crazy, sick, crazy.
Diddy's in trouble.
Yeah, nah, both speaking major facts. This is crazy.
You get tired of your silly dancing in your videos. All up on CL Block C dancing and shit. Come on over to death row.
They gotta be Eddie Griffin. But nah, let's listen to that again, though. Yeah, that gotta be in the mission. That's where he got that Diddy doing, Diddy drug, and Diddy rapper. But nah, Murder, hey. He said this shot straight at Diddy. He called it Miami. Shoot, who else? Jada Pinkett, Will Smith. What's that dude? Tupac, what'd you call it? Suge Knight. Man, Will Smith best friend. Man, I caught a lot of people on this one, man. But yeah, he wrapped up 2023 with a banger. He jogged, but it's a better deal, man. Yeah.